Here she comes again, like good medicine. Every step she takes, my blood is flowing. Her legs go on and on for days.
Pulling Divas match is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring. Slammy Award winner, Maria!
There she is, in person, the 2009 Diva of the Year, as voted on by the WWE Universe on WWE.com.
Well, the Diva of the Year is not just an award. There's many responsibilities that go with it, including going to schools, talking to young girls about pursuing their dreams. Maria is now an ambassador for Friday Night SmackDown, visiting VA medical facilities and things like that. And I can't think of a better choice for Diva of the Year.
And making her way to the ring, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Well, Maria was the 2009 Diva of the Year. You're looking at the 2008 Diva of the Year, Beth Phoenix.
There's some Diva of the Year animosity here. The 21st century femme fatale, Beth Phoenix, the fabulous Firebird. Certainly a new breed of diva here on Friday Night SmackDown.
You heard Michelle McCool call Maria the underfed redhead.
That was funny, actually. And it's funny, too, because now that she hangs out with Mickey James, she's not going to get any food.
McCool's certainly in the Christmas spirit, isn't she?
Yeah, Michelle was being cordial. The women's champion,
cordial?
Michelle McCool, is a Southern belle.
Unbelievable.
Well, Maria returned to SmackDown 2 weeks ago, helping her friend Mickey, who was being harassed by Michelle and Layla. They certainly haven't forgotten it. Beth Phoenix doesn't seem to want or need many friends. She just gets the job done.
Power of the Glamazon. Well, Maria's showing some fight here, and this is what we come to expect. Oof. Such force that Bethy lost her headband.
Well, Beth has vowed to once again become women's champion. And who's going to be able to stop the Glamazon?
Michelle McCool was successful at TLC, defeating Mickey James. It almost seems like Maria just can't get started in this match because of Beth Phoenix's physical domination. There, that might be it right there.
Roll up from Maria, two.
Oh, Maria couldn't get her legs all the way around, but here comes Maria.
Maria showing some true fighting spirit here on SmackDown. The Diva of the Year. Not backing away from Beth Phoenix. Could we see an upset here?
Well, if Maria can roll forward to a victory.
Maria dropped about 6 feet right onto the mat. And now look out. It's the Glam Slam, ladies and gentlemen.
Shockwaves up the spine. And now prepare for this. Yes, calm and poised. There is only one. Beth Phoenix. Certainly valiant in her effort, but looks to me like Beth Phoenix now has some other things on her mind. Maria certainly had some fight, some spunk.
Maria had basically one opportunity, and then Beth Phoenix began to pick up where the domination left off.
Now watch here. Watch the way Maria lands. Imagine how that feels right up your spine. You're not even recovered from that, and then get hit with this.
Not a good night for Maria, unlike Monday where she won. The Divas slamming. Now let's shift gears a little bit and talk about WWE Studios' latest release. It's The Marine 2, which hits Blu-ray and DVD on December 29th. It stars Ted DiBiase. Let's take a look at the trailer for Marine 2.